Yes, get all those hotels. That gives us to 178. Let's go ahead and get radar. And then we'll get another great scientist. And I will be going full. So everyone's going to be voting for that. Everyone's saying no to that. I'm going to commit. To a hotel there. Get a university down there. Hotel. Okay. Now we wait and see how Russia reacts. So we are now the biggest military power in the world. And we are now on the getting closer and closer to a culture victory. We are rising. Yes! So it said he managed to intercept one of them. So we shot down one of the aircraft. Screw your aircraft. Okay, so we're gonna do a lot more. Ooh, they shot down another one. Come on, keep bringing them out. Okay, they're doing very little damage now with the Great War Bombers. Okay, so... I'm instantly going to go for international games. Get tourism increase plus 100%. Commit.
Vision.
And I'm now in the atomic age. Woo. I'm gonna get you guys over to this island. Okay, so we can now upgrade the triplanes to fighters. I will do that. Get a lighthouse there. Sure. Fire away. Fire away. Now, there's not much we can do here. Why can we not fire on Madrid anymore? Alright, sink them to the bottom of the ocean. You're gonna continue doing that. Cover. Oh gosh, airports increase it even further. Yeah, so we can get freaking airports now that increase our freaking tourism just even more. Where exactly are Great Works? Like, where are they? Coral Station, Jingu. So Coral Station, Jingu Sakura. So that gets us to 209. Some weird places with our Great Works. We do want to get airports though, because that might help us get us people moved around faster. Penicillin. Oh, yay! We got Neptune and Nepgear as our spies. What I am gonna do is I'm gonna put you there, and then I'm gonna purchase yet another anti-aircraft gun. Uh-huh. Come on, Russia, send your aircraft. Thank you. fortify the crap out of this island. No! Oh crap, they're bringing in all the ships. Okay, well, they brought their navy over. Time to start sinking. Do additional range. So we're gonna rebase you. Okay, we can't get you all the way over there yet. Can I get you at least to Dublin? No. Verona? No. I can get you to Cardiff. Okay, we're gonna try to get Flint's. I know that I'm not going to be able to keep that, but it's a hassle for them. Do that. Can get another fighter. I'll start making one. All right. So I want to range attack their battleship. You guys can actually shoot their boat over here, the submarine. Sink the battleship, please. Another cover. Good. I guess our next target will go down to Manchester. I kind of want to see what the Russians do now that I just took over Linz. Am I about to see a whole hell of a lot of ground units just pop out of nowhere? Because currently right now they're mostly sending naval units over here. I am so happy I grabbed those anti-air guns, because now they're just setting their aircraft to die. Interesting. As before, we're going to send everyone down here. Send just this giant armada ships. Ah, well, you are sending troops this way. Send another goddamn battleship. To the depths with ya. I definitely do range for you guys. You guys up to. Okay, so this fighter, so we can get it to Dublin. Can't get you there yet. I can get it to Cork though. Let me see something real quick. So let me get a gunsmith. Because I like the idea of grabbing paratroopers right now. Get you at Stoneworks. Alright, you're up, Russia. What's next? What you got for me? How many more people or troops are you going to try to send over? Well, there goes that ship in a line. Yep, and there's a giant army I was looking for. Yes, great artist. Okay, so Oh gosh. So let's try to get you up there. Let's consume great work. Ooh-wee, that got us to 218. Alright, so we got nothing in range currently. Alright, so we're gonna allow that. We're just gonna allow that city to die. I just wanted to see what they had. You're not within range yet. There we go. Is there really anything I can do for... submarines. Yeah, I've been, neglecting the worker side of things, so I should probably start doing that. Okay, so I don't think there's really much anything else I can do. They want my whales. Okay. Well, Henry Morgan is, I think, fucked. They want a peace treaty. Don't give me a whole load of resources. I say no. I say no. I need more than that, bud. So you brought over a battleship. Oh, okay. Now you're sending troops on this side. I see what you got here. Now you brought more ships. More ships for me to kill. can I please get you over here now? Yes, I can. Is that battleship in range? It is. Da da da. Another one bites the dust. Paratroopers here. Get some subs. Purchase Basilicom. Just realized I have a battleship here that's doing absolutely nothing. Not attacking the city, which is weird. The